this new Arabic lesson with me, Maha. Today it's a vocabulary lesson. I'm going to teach you three words with the letter Dal. The first word that contains the letter Dal, or actually starts with the letter Dal, is a verb that I'm choosing to teach you. It's the verb darasa, darasa. Darasa, it's the verb to study. Darasa means he studied. And if I want to say I studied, we say darastu. I'm going to teach you two more conjugations of the verb to study. This way we can just fill in and repeat the verb darasa more times, so you can really learn these three new words that I'm teaching with each letter. It's super, super hard, hot here now. Okay. I studied, we say darastu. You studied, we say darasta. And if you are a female, we say darasti. So these are the first three conjugations of the verb to study. I studied darastu. You studied darasta. You female studied darasti. So these are three new words combined in the first word, which is darasa, the verb to study with the letter dal. The second word that I chose for you is the word dar. Dar is a pretty used word to say the same thing as bait. I think you've heard of the word bait, which means house. Dar also means house. Why do we have two words? One conveys the physical meaning of the building of the house, which is dar. Bait, it means house, but it also means like the emotional, the home meaning, okay? So bait means both house physically and home, while dar is only the construction, the building, and the physical house, dar. Bait and dar, dar. So the first word of today was darasa, the verb darasa, to study. And the second word is dar, which means house, the physical house. The third word that I'm going to teach you with the letter dal is the word deen. Deen means religion. Deen. Deen. Easy. Dal and ya, along ya, along e and a noon. Deen. Deen. Now, if we take this same word deen, which means religion, and we change the vowels of the first word, adding the short fatha, the short a, the whole word pronounced would be dain. Dain, the same letters, if you're noticing, it's the same three consonants, three letters. Deen, changing just the first vowel into a short a sound, with it becomes dain. And dain doesn't mean religion. Dain, even though it's written the same, it means debt. Okay, debt. When I owe something to somebody, that's dain. But if we're saying religion, we have to change the vowels, remove the short a, and just continue pronouncing and reading all the letters normally. The d, the long e, and the neen, the noon. Deen, it means religion. So the three words for today that begin with the letter dal are the verb darasa, and we learned darastu, I studied, darasta, you studied, and darasti, you female studied. Then we learned the difference between dar and bait, dar, house. And the third word was deen, which is religion. And changing just short vowel, it changes it to dain, which means debt. I hope you like this lesson. If you like it, please leave a comment below. We will continue learning all the Arabic alphabet, and we will learn three words with each letter. Now we're at the letter dal. Next video is going to be on the letter dal. I'm going to teach you also three words with the letter dal. And this way we can accumulate and gather more and more vocabulary. We will learn easily three words. And we will have some examples or some notes that I'm giving you with each word. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel, Learn Arabic with Maha. We are over 400,000 subscribers. Thank you. It's a blessing and it's an honor. It's a number I have never dreamt of reaching. I want you also to follow me on my Instagram account at Maha Yaqoub, where I update you daily and I quiz you with some Arabic quizzes, and yeah, it's beautiful. Also, you can like my Facebook page if you like my content. at Learn Arabic with Mahan, one word. And I'm super, super happy to announce to you that the applications of my summer Arabic course are happening now. Are open, and I'm holding a course from the 29th of July until the 8th of August in the Holy Land, in my country, to so many people from all around the world coming to learn Arabic with me. It's incredible. It's one of the most beautiful experiences somebody can have in a lifetime. And I'm blessed and honored every time to bring together so many people to come and learn my language and my culture and tour around my country. Thank you for trusting my program all the time and for applying and coming to meet me live. So yeah, applications are open to my summer Arabic course. We are already 11 people confirmed. The website with all the description and dates and prices of the whole package are in the description box below. You can go there and you can apply through that link. And I will see you in the following Arabic lesson with me, Maha, here on my channel. Ma'a salama, bye.